Okay, I'm Mr. Florian Lenz. I'm a medical doctor. I'm a psychiatrist. That means that I have the background of a medic knowledge, not a psychologist, but a psychiatrist. Psychiatrist is someone who has approached the medicine and then afterwards doing psychology and doing medical drugs to help his patients. Yeah, the background is a personal sad story. I won't talk about this because it's sad. But it gave me the energy to go very far and to be very consequent. And the point was, the first step is that I have recognized that you have always a problem if when you are moving. When you're moving, the background is changing. That means you move in front of green bushes, then you go in front of brown floor and brown leaves, and then you have dark light, light background, dark background, all that. And you can't change your clothing. The problem was, yes, you can dig a hole, so you are gone away, but you want to move. And if you move, you can move always on the brown floor with a brown suit, for example, but then you are fixed on this floor, so you are not free in the movement. And the second step is if the enemy moves, your background will change too. And nowadays, when drones are used, for example, and there are multiple opponents, then you have the problem they view from different angles. And then if you view from different angles, then you have different backgrounds simultaneously. And there's no pattern that can cope with this. We try to have a solution for that. And afterwards, after trying to bring this in a flat area to make it printable, we developed a patented algorithm to create patterns. Phantomleaf is not a camouflage pattern alone. Phantomleaf is a system of creating camouflage patterns. Our approach, that's my way, is very deep. We tried to do it global, and that was it worked quite well, because this, for example, was made for authorities only. It is for jungle operations, and it works quite well. And we tested in Malaysia, for example. We tested in Indonesia. We tested in Africa. We tested, of course, here. And it is we divided in camouflage zones, Z1 until Z4. You can read it on our website, and there's explained. And it's a very systematic approach to create a system so the operator knows, I go there, I take this pattern. He knows what to choose. Then we have from deserts, like snow desert, like heat desert, even water desert. We are working with people that have dealing on problems on water, like piracy. And then we have the semi-desert areas, and we have wooded areas with or without snow. And afterwards, then we have the constructed areas. I call it construction because it is not only urban, not only houses, but if you have to deal on an oil platform, or you have to deal on a piracy situation on a vessel, for example, on a container vessel. We tested that with some military special forces on entering a vessel. That was very impressive. So I think the system is quite well. If you, for example, compare these both patterns, in this pattern is printed inside a CEY. That means this is for civil use, so everyone can use it. And these patterns, for example, are only sold to authorities. So there's mainly two reasons. One is you need, when you are authority, you need a friend or foe division to divide your opponent from your friend. So if someone has this, that is okay. And the second is if you deal with artificial intelligence, and there are things to come that we don't want to come, but they will come, and we have to deal with that. And they learn if they see many pictures. So in my opinion, it is not wise to use patterns that are civil used in the military scenario, because you can create many pictures, you can learn a lot, and we want not to do so. And this pattern is for hunters, for airsoft, for games, for everyone. It looks beautiful, and it has a good, very good camouflage, but it is free. That's the difference. And that is not free, for example. And though we have, this is nice to explain the zones. This pattern is called WASP 2 C3A. We give, this is a geometric pattern, WASP, and the second pattern. So that's a system. And this is the camouflage zone, the color. And this one, For example, can I just move? This one is Z2. That's for semi-desert or for brown areas like in Germany in fall. And this one is for Z4, it's for urban areas. Yeah, about 2012 we started to bring it into authorities. I have never given an interview, and no one did know that we are there. Everyone wrote emails to us, can we have this pattern, can we do this? And I always said no. And that's why I created the civil pattern now. And that's the first time I give an interview, and that is the first time I show it open. And before there, we only showed it, for example, on EnforceTech and below the desk to people that are from serious from authorities. That's it. We want to create, we have very high-end partners. We show them on our website, so everyone knows if I buy from them, they all have NDA, so the authorities know nothing will go out and they can trust in these partners. So to be on the Phantomleaf website means you are an official partner, and that's it. I like UFPro very much because they make a high-end clothing system. And I think a high-end camouflage system has to fit to a high-end clothing system, that's why. And with UFPro, I think we are very good in the authority market because authorities like you very much. And in the future, I hope, we are going multispectral, and that's of course nothing for here, but it works quite well.